Hello friends and welcome back to NZ Learning.
In this video, I will show you how to securely share passkeys and passwords with others using Apple devices. Suppose you want to log into a website or app account with your friend's username and password. So how will your friend share this sensitive information with you securely and wirelessly?
The best and Apple recommended method for this is AirDrop.
But AirDrop is more restricted for sharing passkeys and passwords, and you must meet these Apple criteria. Number 1, make sure AirDrop is turned on both devices, and both devices are discoverable for each other.
Number 2, both devices need to have keychain enabled in iCloud settings.
Number 3, both persons need to have each other listed as a contact on each other device, and included in the contact details must be the email address that each person uses as the Apple ID. Once you meet these Apple criteria, just start sharing passkeys and password. If you want to share your passkeys and passwords from iPhone and iPad, go to your settings.
Scroll down and tap on password.
iPhone or iPad will verify your touch or face ID to view saved passwords.
Now select the account you want to share.
Tap on this sharing icon.
The iPhone or iPad will re-authenticate your touch or face ID.
And that's all, now you can share your password. Similarly on macOS, go to your System Preferences and click on Passwords.
Type your user password and hit the Enter key.
Now from the left-hand side, choose the account you wish to share.
Click on the Share button.
Type your user password one more time and hit the Enter key.
Wait for a few seconds and you will see the other person. Just click on it.
That person needs to just hit accept to receive the password.
And the username and password are saved automatically in that person's passwords.
Now that person can use your username and password to log in.
So friends, hope you like this video. Want to learn more? Please subscribe NZ Learning YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.